Underworld on Chota Rajan's death news headline is flooded everywhere on social media. People are tweeting, sharing posts, but no one is yet confirmed about the news. As per Jitendra Sharma, tweets Chota Rajan died in the AIMS. He was admitted for COVID-related issues. Although DGP Tihar says no info yet as he was lodged in Tihar jail, other sources confirmed his death. People have started to react to his death with celebration and praising God for delayed but great work. Twitter is flooded with such posts. We would like to tell you, on 24th of April 2021, Chota Rajan was admitted to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences, Delhi. This news of death is denied by a recent tweet of ANI. In the tweet they mention, Underworld Don Chota Rajan is still alive. He is admitted at AIMS for treatment of COVID-19. This was confirmed by AIMS officials. There are people who even are giving this fake news of death a different angle as to stop the gang war or save him from any further dangerous incident occurrence. The news still remains unknown until further confirmation.